Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about NEET PG 2020 important one-liner. This is part 39. Let's start. Mendelssohn syndrome. Mendelssohn syndrome is a pulmonary gastric aspiration of gastric content. It's a pulmonary aspiration of gastric content is known as Mendelssohn syndrome. Silk's maneuver used to prevent gastric aspiration, or we can say aspiration used to prevent. Narrowest part of infant larynx is subglottis. Local anesthesia causing vasoconstriction, that is cocaine. Most common post-operative complication of spinal anesthesia. Most common post-operative complication of spinal anesthesia is headache. Inducing agent causing the adrenal suppression. The agent which causes the adrenal suppression, that is etomidate. Term anesthesia by Holmes. Mac of nitrous oxide, that is 104%. Inhalation anesthetic, least blood gas partition coefficient. Inhalation anesthetic, least blood gas partition coefficient is desflurane 0.42. Diffusion hypoxia, second gas effect related to. Diffusion hypoxia, second gas effect related to nitrous oxide. So guys, have a good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.